Benke.
There you are.
How did you find us?
If you just quietly handed over your precious Amahagani, none of this would have happened.
Kichiji!
Why, you?
You didn't.
Now, Kagekyo, give me the Amahagani you promised.
Of course.
Watch out!
What the hell?
You pathetic idiot. You really thought I would give you the Amahagane?
Kagekyo!
Scum!
Try me. You'll fall just like the old man. You won't escape this time. Let's finish this! Come now, one of you, step up and fight. Or can you only fight together?
I'll go.
Yes, my lord. Do be careful.
Don't worry. I'm ready this time.
Kagekyo, you're mine.
Here goes.
Insolence! Such insolence!
go.
Such insolence.
What's happening? This cannot be. I simply never lose. I never lose!
Forgive me.
Stop thinking.
I was such a fool.
It's over. Let's go, Benkei.
Wait! Yoshitsune!
What?
I'm sorry, but I told them about your hideout.
What?
Your friends are in danger.
We were sorry!
Our heroes, with new powers given to them by Shkenten, managed to turn back Kagekyo. Yet, their victory is fleeting, as Kichiji's traitorous acts have allowed Shizuka to be captured by the Heishi.
Are you all right?
They captured Odoigo. He tried to defend us.
No! And Shizuka. Shizuka, what about her?
It is our duty to cast off this darkness.
Who goes there?
I serve Lord Yoritomo. Lord Yoshitsune, join our army and face the Heishi. Please lend us the power of your Amahagane.
I'm sorry, but we cannot.
What? Why not?
We have no time. We have to go to Kenkyo at once.
You dare disobey Lord Yoritomo?
I will pay a visit to my brother soon enough. But now is not the time. Let's go, Benkei!
This offense will not go unnoticed!
The Amahagane have caused this awful thing.
What a terrifying sight this is.
What's happened to the town's people?
Oh, you are right. See? I told you so. Hello!
Is everyone all right?
Yep. We saved ourselves by hiding in the hall on the far side of the shrine.
Amazing!
Here, over here! Everybody's inside here! Come on, follow me!
Hello. Thanks.
Hello there.
Come again.
We promise that we'll bring Shizuka and Otohiko back safely.
Minazuru, you stay here. We don't want to lose anyone else.
Yes.
Let's go, Lord Yoshitsune.
Wait, Lord Yoshitsune! There's something important I must tell you.
Who would have thought? The beautiful Tamayori Bito priestess. Let's have a better look at that face of yours,
Otohiko was the Lady Shizuka. I should have known.
We kept it secret from you, to make sure that the Heiji would never know.
Kiyomori will discover Otohiko's true identity. He'll force her to melt the Amahagane.
But there's still time. We shall attack Kiyomori before he can do that.
Thank you.